Hello and welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. We're gonna be. Normally, I don't play indie games more than like once, but I actually really like this one, so I'm gonna finish it. I'm gonna take a second to remember how to play. I know you hold B and it like creates a save point. So, like, it wants me to warp over here? I think it wants me to go this way. Alright, because don't I have to like... Or does it actually want me to warp over there? I'm so confused. Is that it? Go away! Oh, you respawn! Yikes, okay. Bye, Felicia. Oh no, I fucked up. No, I had it! Oh, I'm so bad at platformers. God! What is wrong with me? Okay. Yeah, I don't know how to get past there. Oh yeah, you like jump on these and they like give you shit, that's right. I forgot about that. Open. Ooh, what's this? Another one. Find another one of these. Oh, cool. So now I can break this thing. Has to recharge, I guess. Oh, hey, what's that? No! I totally got this. It's totally possible. There we go. There we go. Now I can get past that. Oh god. Yay. This place seems spooky. Ooh! Okay, I can't go that way because I don't have the thing I need. Unless I can... I don't know if this is where I want to save. Oh, I can't save anyway. I don't have the thing I need. So, yeah. Thank you. Oh god. That works. Not spooky at all. No idea where I am, but oh, I've been through here already. Okay. Okay, okay. Fuck off. You are not touching me with that shit. Healthy poo. Oh. There we go, okay. Oh god. They keep multiplying! Okay, okay, we're good. We're good. Yeah, I'll save real quick. Why not? What do I get? All into damage, Ori strongest there is. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, I'm not a fan. Okay. I think there's two ways I can go. Let's go down first. Okay, then. Let's not jump down this time. Oh god. Adults have the power. Oh, I don't wanna. Ew, ew, ew. Oh god. Where the hell do I go from here? Just gonna... Yeesh. Alright. I hate everything about you. Alright, moving on. So I can't actually go that way yet. That's fun to know. Okay. I need to get the fuck out of here. No, no, no. Oh god, no. No, no, I didn't get this just to have to come back and get it again. I don't care if I escape with one health, I'm escaping. Oh, I'm not escaping. Goodbye, Laurel. That was dumb. Alright. What the fuck? I hate this game right now so fucking much. I know I saved later. I could have sworn I saved. Let's give it a shot, I guess. Yep. This is a fantastic game. I'm just being really bad at it right now. It's not the game's fault. Platformers aren't my thing. So. I can appreciate a work of art, though. Like, I'm not... I won't shit-talk this game. That's one thing I really don't want to do. Because it's a good game. Now I'll have to break the fucking wall again and kill the stupid things again. This is pretty much like a Souls game, I won't lie. Like, that's what it feels like. Which is cool, I love Souls games. Okay. I need more skills! I need, like, a grappling hook. Have to go up here. Ow. I'm gonna go rekindle the fire. Oh god. I know I saw one. I want to see my ability tree real quick. Not a bad idea. I should get that one. Well, I want to spawn here. I'm tired of spawning all the way back there, so. I don't think I can go this way yet. I already know what's down here, but I want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Okay, I missed nothing. Understood. Moving back. Oh boy. I have a bad feeling. No! Okay. I know what the game wants me to do. I've literally done it before, it's just... Timing on the jump is... Oh god, that second jump is so hard to fucking time. That is just... Ugh. Like, the first jump is rough to time, too. Because of the shit... But that second jump is so difficult, because you have the spikes all around you. And just, ugh. I mean, they make it hard because it's like, no, this is an upgrade that will, like, seriously help you possibly get you out of a shitty situation if you're in one, like... God damn it! I was up by, like, one fucking inch! This pisses me off. Okay. Now we just have to carefully get the fuck out of here. I'm all the way up the top, don't fuck around. Okay. No, don't you fucking do it, game. Hey, stop. Just stop. Yo, are you just... Yeah, I can't get up there. Just kill me. Well, I know what's there. I guess I can come back for it whenever. Right now, that's not really the goal, I guess. Yes! A new path is revealed. There you go. Yeah, I'm not supposed to get that yet. I'm moving down. Did it, like, fall perfectly? Yeah, like, I can't find the other one, so... Suck my dick, now I spawn here, you pieces of shit! Okay. There it goes. Anything cool over here? Ooh! That is definitely save the game worthy, I think. Let me head back to my wonderful cushy egg sack. Mm-hmm. Oh god, get up there. Okay, I'm dead. I'm a dead. Alright. Just kill me, I already lost 2 points of health. It's not worth it. Alright. Okie dokie! So they hit for 2 points of damage, that's something I wasn't aware of. Oh, now I'll survive it. This game is rough. Alright. It is very much a Souls game to me. Like, anyone who says it's easy, fuck you. It's not easy for me. I mean, I know I'm just bad at it, but... See, like, oh, god damn it! Why does the water have to hurt him? Explain your fucking logic, game. I hate that shit where water hurts you. It's like, no, just... Don't let me fall in the water. Like, that's really dumb. Save it. I don't care if I die in like the next 2 seconds, like constantly. I made it past that fucking spider. Health? No. Oh, you're an enemy. Okie dokie. I did not recognize that at first. I like how it's sentient. What the hell is that thing? Oh, that thing explodes, doesn't it? This motherfucker got grenades! Oh god. Alright, let me level up. Hell yeah. Ori gets even stronger. Huh. Ooh, shit, another health thing. I bet you I can get that guy to break it with his bombs. I should try that again next time. Those are not a thing I can kill. Oh well. What does the map say? Well, there's a whole other area over here I can go. Oh God. Oh God, those things are here now. I get the feeling that, like, spider thing that's stalking me is gonna be a boss. Maybe, like, the first, like, major boss I fight. There we go. We in this. That's where I am now. Cool, I found it. Moving on. Yikes. What the hell? What the fuck was that garbage? All right. There we go. I made it. Make a save point. Let's go. There we go. There we go. Yay! Progression! It took me an hour. Is that the thing that's been following Ori around? A Goomon from the Forlorn Ruins. We must follow his steps. We must get what he stole. Okay. Okay. So we gotta get the water vein. Gotcha. I think we can do that. Come back, brother! I died. Okay. This game really needs a dodge. I start a storm out, I guess. Heard that shit. I'll leave that there for now, I don't need it yet. Get up here. Oh, I can make them kill each other? Well, that's good to know for the future. I need to know, is he too fat? Yeah. I don't know what that sound was. Come on! That's all I heard. Oh, Jesus. You know what? If it doesn't have to die. The Moto Grotto. Would you spawn already, you piece of crap? It's gonna be that much to fucking kill you. Fuck you, I hate those things. Did it. Okay, so I wasted that. That's really good to know. No! All that for nothing. Gonna spawn now. This little. He went dead away. Nope. Not even doing it. Not even having time for you today. Okay, that didn't do it. Yeah, I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Okay. We in it. Heal. Or don't heal, but like create a soul link now. Excuse me. Okie dokie then. So now I have to like dodge shit. What the fuck is the timing? There is no time in between, yo, what the fuck? Oh shit! I might have to end my recording here. God damn it! As soon as the next one ends. Woohoo! I mean, like, no matter what happens, I cannot die now. I'm just gonna throw that out there. Okay, that's what I thought it was. It's probably what hit me most of the way. There we go. Alright guys, I think this will be a good place to end it. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next Wednesday with another episode of Ori in the Blind Forest. If you enjoyed the video, please make sure to leave a comment, like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. Thank you so much. Signing off.